When I first heard Dad was having his heart attack, it was terrifying.
All of the surgeons and all of the nurses and technicians and everyone there made sure that I was able to go back home, and I'm so thankful to all of them at Mercy Health.